Let's get straight into it. Shiba Inu Coin, or SHIB, still one of the most searched cryptocurrency, the most talked about cryptocurrency, the token that has been making overnight millionaires. From my personal opinion, with the current crypto hype, Shiba Inu will create more overnight millionaires. I'm going to go over the immense potential to make lots and lots of money off this coin and, of course, Shiba Inu Coin being used as payment on Apple's platform. The Shiba Inu coin was created in August 2020 by someone called Ryoshi. The Shiba token is essentially decentralized meme tokens that grew into a vibrant ecosystem. As per their website, they originally began as a meme and now boasts a three-token ecosystem comprising the SHIB token, Leash, and Bone. Moreover, the tokens will be listed and incentivized on shibaswap, which is Shiba's own decentralized exchange. They have self-proclaimed themselves as the Dogecoin killer, which, to be honest, is a pretty good marketing tool, and I think that right there is responsible for a lot of its hype and growth in recent months. Shiba Inu Coin is a community-run token, and a community-run token is nothing without the united individuals who give it purpose. Or a better way of saying that is, without people investing into this system and holding it, it's never going to go up in price. Shiba is an ERC20 only token that was created on the Ethereum blockchain, and the reason that they created on the Ethereum blockchain and not the Binance smart chain or some other chain out there is because the creator of Shiba had a predisposition to the Ethereum network, and he believes that it'll allow them to have better decentralization as time goes on, unlike some other fad networks out there. Before we move on to Apple accepting the Shiba Inu coin as payment, I know a lot of you guys from our YouTube community have this great ambition to have a better life to support our loved ones by becoming financially free through crypto investing. We are on the verge of being listed on Robinhood platform. Now it's time to go even further by having Apple accept Shiba Inu coin as payment. We've created a petition to Apple stating, Apple, the biggest company in the world, always being about the people and community. Today, we have a token, Shiba Inu Coin, which is about the people and the community. Majority of the tokens are owned by the community, so we kindly request Apple to accept Shiba Inu Coin as payment. This will greatly help people in need as the majority of the coins are owned by investors in need, especially people in India who are struggling with COVID-19. So let's encourage Apple to accept Shiba Inu as payment. Thank you. There you go, guys. If Elon Musk, as the CEO of Tesla, can make Tesla accept Dogecoin as payment, we, as a community, can get the biggest company in the world, Apple, to accept Shiba Inu coin as payment on their platform. This channel being the biggest channel on Shiba, we are consistently increasing the awareness of Shiba Inu coin. So make sure to like the video and comment #ShibaArmy in the comment section below so YouTube algorithm can promote this video to a wider range of audience. Then go sign the petition so we can make some big noise. The link is in the description below. Moving on, will Shiba Inu continue to rise? Lucy Gasmarian, founder and managing partner of Token Bay Capital, told Business Insider that the rise of Shibcoin and other meme-based currencies shows the power of the modern markets. Today, with the rise of cryptocurrencies, we're witnessing groups of anonymous individuals experiment with the democratization of money itself, and the Shiba token embodies this new trend. Gasmarinian said, as long as participants within a growing ecosystem are united by a shared purpose and vision and incentivized to continue building out that network, the network will become increasingly valuable. And this will be reflected in the price of the Shiba token, she added. While there is a looming threat of a ban from the government in some countries, traders and investors are actively trading cryptocurrencies. Earlier, Shiba Inu coin was traded on exchanges such as Binance, Crypto.com, KuCoin, etc. But now, Shiba Inu has its own decentralized exchange called ShibaSwap. ShibaSwap is a brand new platform and has caught the eyes of investors successfully. It is Shiba Inu's own decentralized cryptocurrency exchange, which allows buyers to trade between Shiba Inu and other crypto coins. Because it was recently released, as of now, it only has the Shiba token for users. Shiba Inu tokens are also listed on other platforms like Uniswap and Coin DCX's web version. On Uniswap, users can buy and sell cryptocurrencies in exchange for ETH and Ethereum-based tokens. Uniswap is an Ethereum-based decentralized exchange. Now for a change of pace. In light of all this amazing recent news, Shiba Inu seems to be losing some steam here. We're having some dips. People are starting to say, wait, what's happening? We have some dips. It's crashing. It's over for Shiba, etc. But in my opinion, which is not financial advice, is that this is perfectly normal for Shiba token to have some dips. It's healthy market fluctuations, and it's everything we want to basically refuel. Take some rest, then go to the next levels and become even better. I can't give you a definitive time in which it will reach new highs. That's extremely hard to say. But what I will say is that the price is low. Yes, meaning it's a great entry point. And for those already invested and feeling frustrated, don't worry about it. It's normal. Just leave it on the back burner for a while. Let it do its job. Now, with that being said, cryptocurrencies hold a lot of opportunities, but they can be risky too. As such, it's not a great idea to invest money that you need in the short term. The price dips next week, you'll need to be able to hold on until it picks up again. These cryptos are extremely volatile, especially a meme one like this. So I suggest you do your own research. Go to the Shiba website and learn about what the company does and how it plans to grow. Most importantly, make sure it fits with your investment strategy and risk tolerance.